condensation trail is a simply speaking visible trace left by an airplane in the sky. In spite of what you have probably heard a couple of times in your life, that trail is not a mixture of gases exhausted from aircraft's engines. What condensation trails really are and how do they form, I will try to explain you just in a couple of next seconds. Condensation trail, or simply contrail, is just a type of cloud built of ice crystals. World Meteorological Organization recognizes it as cirrus homogeneous, so a cirrus created by human induction. To make it, we need the following ingredients. 1. Aircraft engine filled with fuel, the best would be jet engine. High altitude, minimum 8 km above sea level would do good. Water vapor and low temperature, minimum minus 40 degrees centigrade. Quite cold. And how do contrails form? Well, we need to remember that even on very high altitudes, the air consists of some amount of water vapor. When in the atmosphere the aerosol in a form of small exhaust particles coming from aircraft engine appears, then the vapor around them condenses. And next, due to very low temperature present in the atmosphere, it immediately freezes. Those frozen particles together form a contrail. It's good to note here that, depending on the circumstances, we can observe one of two kinds of contrail: short-lived contrail and long-lived. Short-lived contrails form when the air on the airplane route is little moist, so there is a small amount of vapor that can condense. A contrail formed in such environment usually disappears within several minutes. In turn, we can observe persistent contrail, when the amount of vapor in air is quite large. In effect, more water particles may condense and consequently form a cloud that may persist even up to a couple of days. So if you observe a beautiful evening sky blaring with huge amount of spreading contrails, you can be sure that you deal with persistent contrails. Of course, all the information presented in the film are scientifically proven and come from trusted sources. If you at any time come across a theory that the contrails are effect of spreading in the sky chemicals harmful to human beings, just read them less authentic than Disney fairy tales. Thank you for watching today's episode. I hope that I've presented you in a simple way what are those funny traces left by airplanes in the sky. Of course, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like or comment down below and subscribe to our channel for more aviation related videos. Take care and fly high!